Okay,
so this one, this terrapina, she bought it in February. At the time, the size was this, the size, the length. And then now, it's already August, so it's about 6 months already. It's still like this, you know, the size. So there's something wrong with this red ear slider, and then we weigh and see. It's 6 grams only there. 7 gram. It's about 6 months. Put it because she has it for 6 months. And she's with 7 months. At this age, normally it's about 1 month. Okay. Then you see this one. This one about 6 months. So you see the weight. Less than 6 months. About. Should be 40 grams. 40 grams. This one. This one 7 grams. So you can see this one very active. You can see it's very active. Then this one, the problem is she came here because of the eye. The eye is closed, swollen. You cannot see, You cannot see, I put it down here. You can see the eye. One eye is swollen, you see?
Two eyes.
So normally when they're swollen, they don't eat. The eye is swollen, they don't eat. Then they are sick, a pink. And then the size, you can see the shell, rotten here, the white spot. Rotten, really. Rotten, it's been. Overall, this is not normal. Okay. It cannot turn, it doesn't turn. Normal one will turn. So you can see it's very sick. It's undeveloped. I put it here, and then I show you this one. It's very active. Then when you turn, you see how it turn. That's why it doesn't turn. But suddenly they can turn very well. Okay, but this one is the right size. In fact, it's quite good size. You can see the bridge quite high. In fact, it's too tight. It eat a bit too much. Eat a bit too much, but you can see he developed very nicely. This is Japanese food, the good food lah, good food Matsuri lah. You see, they're very active. You see, active lah.
This is
male or female? Male. You put upside down first. You see the shell is concave or not? It's concave. Then it's the male lah. Or can say male, but then the high size lah. Most then you see the cloth. 看不出现在，你看它会长吗？如果它的 nails 啊，这边长就是男的了，不过很小还不知道 the nails 啊。But overall it looks like male 啦，好像很难讲啊，太小啊，a bit young， about 5-6 months 啊。They cannot see whether concave or not. Concave that means this part is a male if it's concave. You got hole 啊。 But definitely this one, you see the shell is turning upwards. That means it's eat too much good food. So tai hao. If not, the shell should be straight. But it's still quite good food. It's quite strong. To the shell.
Okay,
thanks.